trumpet bastard.
Did you say something? What did you say? I didn't say nothing. Who said that? You got something to say?
I didn't say corrupted bastard, but I said.
Who said it?
Somebody behind me said that.
Was it me?
Was it you?
No. You sure?
If it was me, I'd admit it, buddy.
Was it you or not?
If it was me, I'd admit it.
What'd you say then?
I didn't say nothing. It wasn't me. It was a gentleman behind me, I guess.
Who is it then?
Point it out.
I have no idea who it was, buddy. My word. You sure it's not you?
No.
100%. You're a coward. You're not going to say it to my face.
That's what's up.
Say what?
You didn't,
if I said something like that to you, I'd
I'm in Shenzhen right now, Shenzhen, Qianhai Wan. This place has been in the planning stage for 10 years, but now it's finally coming to reality. Back in 2011 or 2012, the media was talking about this, and now there's all these big buildings over here. Still under construction, but something is clearly happening. What has the typical miserable Western country done in the last 12 years other than talk about COVID and immigration, whatever bull crap there is? And no, this is not a ghost town. Shenzhen, this place isn't a ghost town. There's a lot of cars over here and there's a lot of scooters over there too. They're all lined up. People have a job here and during the day and whatever. They ride their electric scooter over here and they got their electric cars. No, it's not a ghost town. It's not some imaginary project that's been happening for the last 12 years and it's a ghost town. No, it's a real, this is the real deal over here in Shenzhen. To be honest, fake news Western media was getting to me. This was totally unexpected. This is like a real town here where people, you saw a bunch of coffee shops and fake news Western media was getting to me. I seriously thought that this was like the biggest real estate fraud ghost town in Shenzhen, but that's absolutely not the case over here. This is the real deal. It's a real town, it's a shopping mall. You got all your big brands over here. You also got Starbucks down there. Over here, Starbucks, that's Starbucks over there. This is the real deal. And most of the stuff that you see on those CIA-backed fake news YouTube channels and mainstream media, it's all a farce. Those people over there, those China haters are the real farce. This is the reality here. They just can't handle China getting ahead. This is the reality over here in China. This place is on the rise, even though Western countries can't afford cheap junk from China and whatever. But in reality, the longest civilization continues. not a foreigner over there.
Yeah,